Hello, hello, hello. Today is December 4. In problem number 100, you will have to assume, which is rather artificial, I admit, that the density of the matter in the planet is the same everywhere. Therefore, also the density of the Earth is the same everywhere. That is not true. The Earth's crust has a density of about 2.7 grams per cubic centimeter. The Earth has an inner core of solid metal, mostly iron, and an outer core of liquid metal, also mostly iron. The mean density of the Earth is 5.52 grams per cubic centimeter, way larger than the crust. And the density at the center of the Earth is probably close to 14 grams per cubic centimeter. There is no element on Earth that has a density of 14 grams per cubic centimeter. But the reason why it is so high is due to the pressure, of course, gravitational pressure. Some of you think that at the center of the Earth, the gravitational force on an object is zero. That is correct. But that doesn't mean that the gravitational potential there has to be zero. Think about it. Gravitational force and gravitational potential energy are totally different. They differ as much as elephants differ from coconuts. Okay? Have a nice day and take care. And so please go for problem number 100 and assume the density is the same everywhere, inside the planets, inside the Earth.